Hello everyone and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 49. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons please. Thank you. We are off to do Field 9 fertilization with Digestate. We should have enough to do the entire field. And it's a bit noisy around here, so I am going to turn the microphone off and let you watch for just a little bit.
And it's time to refill. I think I need to get a helper tank, a refill tank, and or get a bigger one of these. Actually, a refill tank would probably work just fine. Next planting. And I did have to move the conveyor belts because they stopped working. And that reminds me, while I'm here, I need to give them a dump again. Every time I come over here, I do. Thank you. All right, back over to field number 9. This trailer is just about too heavy for this tractor. Does not want to drive straight on the road. And this is why I drive through or past where I was. That way I have lines to line up with. Not sure how the AI will do the end of this field, so I'm going to have to keep an eye on it. Oh, he's not going to go all the way. I already knew that. All right. So we start that, and we start that. It's driving Goofy on the field as well. I didn't notice if it was doing that with the helper, but it's sure doing it with me. All right, we're gonna send him towards the road this time. Might as well. The field glistens now. It's wet. Whoops, we better scoot over just a little bit. No sense wasting. No more than we have to. That looks better. Really? You can't go to the end? My goodness. Now, the question is, do I waste that much? Or do I do short little pieces? I'm gonna say I'm not gonna waste that much. Here we go, full speed. Are we going to have enough to finish? No, we're not. Well, that is very unfortunate. Darn it all, anyway. So we know it takes 2 and a smidge tanks to do that field, so that'll let us know what size helper tank to get. And does this have a trailer hitch on the back? No, it does not. I thought if it had a trailer hitch on the back, it could be self-contained. That would be nice. I forgot I had that other bunker full of silage waiting to go. I'm pretty sure that has been fermented 100%. And we really didn't need this big a bunker. Gotta have information on, find out what's going on. Oh yeah. Let's open it up. 659,000. I wonder... That... Was this other bunker 500,000? 500,000 when we started? I don't remember. Whoops. There we go. Alright, let's go finish that field up. Oh. Let's check the price of barley. $7.60. And still going up. It may still be going up at the end of this episode. I don't know. Can't just wait around for it. Gotta do my work. A big bump. I'm thinking about tearing up this grass because it's on the other side of the stream, and then we'll just keep the grass on the other side. That would be a good field for soy or for sunflowers. And this won't take very long, just a quick squirt. I wonder if I could get it from sideways. Which way is the least amount of waste? Maybe this way. I think it's a square I have left over. It's not really gonna matter. Alright, so we're gonna get a run at it, so our speed is up. And there we go. One fertilized field. Free of charge. I need to turn that off and then I can drive faster. There we go. We got paid to put things into the BGA And we get free fertilizer out of it. Can't beat a deal like that. We will get a worker started here. With the cultiplow. Left my beacons going. And I don't know if it's required, but let's do a headland. It looks like I'm getting clear to the edge, but am I really? Yep, looks like it. All right. Gets rid of that greasy shine on the field. Getting angled up this way and turn him loose. He over far enough? Yes, he is. All right. Well, I will get this fertilizer spreader back up to the main field by the farm and I'll be back with you. We are back to the farm at the top of the hill, and we're ready to start spraying our big field. Now we won't be able to get the entire field with the digestate. We don't have enough, but we can do some of it. And that's close enough. He wastes so much when you put a worker on this to start it. He's wobbling right and left with a worker with this big heavy tank. That tractor's just barely enough to do it. He's not going to make it clear to the end, but I'm going to let him turn around on his own and start coming back. I don't think so. I think I'll stop him because he'll take forever. I was thinking about coming down the hill here, and I think I will. Since we've got 16% left, I will do that.
And now it's time to do some dry fertilizing. Till the slurry, or I'm sorry, the digestate tank gets filled back up enough to refill the tank. Okay. I need to fertilize 27. I need to plow 25. I need to do 7. Uh-oh. I missed the spot there. We will do 7 in a little bit. Halfway down there. Oh, I just missed it. There we go. Okie dokie. Okay, well, I am going to finish prepping the fields, and then I will see you on next episode, where we will probably start putting in some sunflowers, I think. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I'd like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.